Good morning, my dear student. In the last class, class 7, already we have dealt with operations of rational number. And we know what are the fundamental operations. Those are positive sign, that is plus, minus, multiply, divide. Okay, with all the brackets using Bodman's rule. So in the last class, we have known how these operations in which addition and subtractions are done. Now today we will deal with multiplication of rational number. Okay, multiplication of rational number. Multiplication of rational number, that means if the rational numbers are given, that is suppose 4 by 5 into 3 by 7, suppose, then the multiplication will be, you have to multiply numerator with numerator, it means 4 into 3 divided by 5 into 7, so answer will be 12 by 35. Remember one thing, that the answer should be written in the reduced form. Reduced form or simplest form. Or simplest form. Simplest form means divide numerator and denominator by the common factors. Suppose it is 12 by 20. Into 5 by 6, then at this stage you have to see that whether this 5 can divide 20 or 6, means we have to check the numerator. If numerator has any factor that is also a factor of denominators, any number, then you have to divide that. So what actually we find here? 5. 5 is the factor of 20. So we will divide numerator and denominator with 5. 5 1 ja 5, 5 4 ja 20. Again you can see that 12 is the multiple of 4. So directly you can say 4 1 ja 4 and 4 3 ja 12. And remaining number, that is numerator 3 and denominator 6. Here also you can see that 6 is a multiple of 3. So 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6. So numerator 1 into 1 and denominator 1 into 2. So 1 by 2 will be your answer. Okay, now taking another example. 5 by 18 into 9 means 9 by 1. And see, when you will read the table of 9, 18 will come in 2 times. And now multiply numerator with numerator, means 5 1 ja 5 and 2 1 ja 2. This is your answer. So while multiplying, we have to remember that we have to divide when with numerator and denominator, and multiply only with the numerator, numerator, and denominator, denominator. Okay. 4 into 3, here it is 15 and it is 30, it is 12. Suppose, see, if you read the table of 15, so 15 1 ja 15, 15 2 ja 30, correct? And if you read the table of 5, 4, 4 1 ja 4 and 4 3 ja 12. Now there is no common factor other than 1 in 2 and 3. So your answer is 1 into 2 by 1 into 3. 2 by 3 will be the answer. So multiplication of this kind can be solved by this method. See one more thing. Suppose 5 by 9 into 6 by 10. Now, whether this 5 has any multiple or any factor that is common in 9 or 10. So what actually we observe that 5 is the factor of 10. So 5 1 jar 5 and 5 2 jar 10. We have written 5 and 10 in reduced form. Now, multiple of 2 is 6. We cannot divide 2 and 9. Only denominator and numerator it is possible. So 2 1 jar 2, 2 3 jar 6. And after that, what we are observing? That numerator at the point of numerator is 3 and denominator is 9. So the number that is 3 can divide both the number in 1 or 3 times. So numerator only 1 into 1, denominator 3 into 1. So your answer is 1 by 3. This is the answer. Okay. So operations of rational number you can solve by using these methods. Okay, plus, minus, multiplication, division. Okay, so we have done that plus and minus, and we will be moving forward for the multiplication. Now, okay, when we are going to divide, suppose we are going to divide the number like 3 by 2 divided by 9 by 6. So it means you have to multiply the reciprocal of from the divisor. So reciprocal of 9 by 6 is 6 by 9. Okay, so this sign of division will change into multiplication and divisor will be changed to its reciprocal, and then after you have to solve as you have done in the multiplication. So 3 1 jar 3 and 3 3 jar 9. Now 3 1 jar 3 and 3 2 jar 6, and what you are observing, see 2 2 1 jar 2 and 2 1 jar 2, now multiplying 1 into 1 by 1 into 1, so the result will be 1 only. So this is the division. Okay, now doing another division. 15 by 2 divided by 5. It means 5 by 1. So we have to change the sign of division into multiplication. And the number that is written in the right side will be its reciprocal, 1 by 5. Now 5 1 jar 5, 5 3 jar 15. So here it is 3 by 2. That will be your answer. So multiplication and division are very easy. You just take care of the multiples and factors of the number and always try to find it its reduced form, simplest form, and find out the common factor. So that is why you should learn table of all the numbers and importantly all the prime numbers. That will benefit you. Okay. All the very best. Take care, bachcho. And I hope that you all understood this. Okay. Good luck. Good day.